Sad news from JPS. Spann Elementary announces that one of its staff members has died. The school says Shalondra Rollins was dedicated, compassionate, and committed to this student body.